Today was a day like any other. Abigail and Maria had agreed to meet up at the park, their hangout of choice. However, as Abigail got in the car to drive off, something seemed odd. Were her mirrors off? No, they were adjusted properly. Was her seatbelt not buckled? No, it was securely fastened. So then what could it be? Oh, that's right. She had forgotten to put on her latest purchase, the SPI. With it, she could answer texts and phone calls while driving, all while being completely safe, of course. Now, nothing could stop Abigail on her journey. She was as free as a... Abigail, why are you twitting at a time like this? Look at that. You just barely missed a mailbox. Would you please quit your incessant use of the Google and pay attention? What was that? You say you have it all under control? Well, alright. Show me what you can do. I'll go check up on your friend. Maria has already made it to the park and in one piece. Instead of using her SPI, Maria used her powers of self-control to prevent herself from using her phone while driving. Now where is Abigail? There she is. Don't think you can use your phone while driving. You just can't, even if you have an SPI.